Hello? What? Tell him I said I love you. I know. No balls, you wanna do it? Do it. I'm just joking, I'm joking. I know, right? Back in my day, our kids would go back to sleep. Yes, I do. You never know. Can we say that again? I'm still trying to figure this crap out. I'm still trying to figure it out. So, your wife had your first kid when she was 18?
I was 18.
Okay. At least it wasn't like really young. Wait, how old are you now?
22.
Oh wow, okay.
Here it is, the thing that everyone paid to see. It's the shootout. This is the leadoff man for the shootout. Got in the way of that one, too.
Almost had it.
To the bottom of the first. And here is the first shoot.
I had to get over that puck. Oh, we're gonna go.
It is tied after one.
Number 17.
Oh. Puts on the pressure next. Will it be this guy? That
was
magnificent. As a goaltender, Doc, you have
waiting
to understand
you.
The speed of the shooter. That's exactly what happened there.
I didn't know which way I was going. I was doing it twice.
No! What happened there?
Umber, you have rules on. Like, why are you doing that? Like that.
He was thinking shoot the whole way there, and the goaltender read his mind.
Oh! Steve Mason must suck. How did that go in?
Mason's only able to move so quickly. What a shot! He throws it there. He saved the goal, and he saved his team. He had an idea, but it didn't work. Next shooter for Philadelphia, number 10, Brady Chen. He's gone!
Let's go. What a move. A backhander. Where I'm at, boy. Come on, Shilfala. Yes! We call that Shilfala goal.
Aces kept his team in this game with that big save. If he scores, the Heat goes to the enemy.
Here you go. If I score, the Heat is on you, bro.
Flings it, and
oh, come on,
save.
No. If you score, you win.
It only weighs 5 ounces, but it is the game on his stick right here. Terrific save there. Didn't shoot at, and he made it tough. Not a lot of room.
You hit off my helmet.
Great save. Ruffles the next shooter.
Come on.
He wants to make the other
Ruffles.
Nervous,
Waffles. Cuffles.
Paddle aside. No luck there. We move on. This is the shot that can be the winner.
God, every time. I can't expect that if you do that the first time. Go to the other side, because you're going to do that. Alright, that's 1-0. That's 1-0. Oh, it was luck. I'm calling that luck. I had Steve Mason in that. Yeah, let's go again. Because I know if I didn't have Steve Mason in that, I would beat you. You want me to send it or you send it? Alright. cheesy with a Team Canada. I'll be like, what the hell? Team Canada to any team?
What, is that fair?
No. Keep going. Keep going. Oh my god, I hate you. We have better goaltending, so how about you shut up?
This is the express version. We go right to the shootout. This is the leadoff man for the shootout.
Dang it, you have a black person on your team. That means you're gonna score.
No, what happened there? Here is the first answer.
Number three, the Asian God. Asian God. Oh, what a glove save.
This is a chance to put his
come on, Ching Fondue. Ching Fondue. Ching Fondue. Ching Fondue. That's what the goalie's name is, Ching Fondue. Come on, Yoshi. Come on, Yoshi. Come on, Yoshi. 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 Yoshi was a top. Come on, Sushi. Fushi. Funshi. Yes. Funshi. 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 Watch him out the boom boom.
Let it go. What a save.
Fungi. Come on, Fungi. Fungi, you suck. You ruined your country. You suck. I went up and I couldn't get back. But I ran. Come on, I ran. Come on, Iran! 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 His name's not even Iran. These Japan names are difficult. Japan. Come on, Funju. Funju!
You know what, Doc? You want your goaltender to stay with the shooter? That's exactly what happened there.
Oh my god, Funju, oh, I'm watching that on replay, oh my god, I'm saving that clip.